Most blokes aspire to own nice, expensive things. Perhaps you want a Rolex. Perhaps you've got one. Perhaps you want to drive an Aston Martin Vanquish. Perhaps you do drive one. If you've got a lot of money, maybe you've got your own Learjet. Or if you've got mega bucks, perhaps you own a Premier Football Club. If you go match fishing, what you want to own is one of these.
Brandy's new Sphere Zero-GPT pole gives you the full Sphere experience, but with that little bit of extra strength by design. The new PT follows in the steps of the Zero-GF1 as a superbly light and stiff match pole for the angler who wants to fish with the very best. However, the new version has been performance tuned to provide some extra strength for anglers who want to fish with stronger tackle and catch bigger fish. Browning's new Sphere PT pole is packed with cutting-edge technical innovations, such as unique SEP square butt sections, which make fishing at long lengths and in windy conditions comfortable and stable without the risk of causing section stress damage. Tactile precision points are raised areas on the pole's butt sections that can be felt when shipping the pole out. They allow accurate feeding without looking down for painted lines, and they also act as a stop by marking the end of the pole. The use of spine aligners means that the pole is always assembled so it can be fished at its optimum performance level. Stiffness and rigidity, as well as balance and ease of handling, mean it can be used at its longest lengths very easily. All of the pole's second and third sections are fitted with reinforced side puller areas. Although Browning don't give the pole an elastic rating, it's certainly strong enough to handle the heaviest of hollows. Browning also supply the pole with the Sphere multi-kits and the unique duo bushes that allow a choice of tip size, meaning solids and hollows can be used with the same tip, so you're fishing with the same length top kits at all times. The pole has a fast-ship ground surface finish with a minimal paint effect, which provides super fast and easy shipping. And although it may look like the film is speeded up, this is actually real time.
I'm going to say the new Zero can handle really big fish. Need I say any more?